What's popping? Welcome to my YouTube channel, Metaverse Rap. Let's go having some fun in this episode. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon, like my videos and comment below. Let's go. Soroush Lashkari, known as Nobody, Hichkas, was born on 9 May, 1985, in Tehran and is the son of a family of five. He lived in Germany until he was 2 years old and then lived in the Vanak neighborhood of Tehran. He was studying translation at Gamsar University, but has dropped out of college due to personal reasons in pursuit of the Persian hip-hop. His father is from Hamadan and has a family relationship with Hossein Lashkari, pilot of Iran's Air Force who was captured in Iraq during the Iran-Iraq War. Hichkas currently lives in London after emigrating to Great Britain in 2009. He's married to the British-based Iranian feminist activist Azadeh Iqbari. Around about 2003, he started his music career work in Vanak, participating in Persian freestyling with people who also cover some English-language songs in the rap battle. Hichkas gained attention when he began rapping in Persian about social problems and the younger generation in Iran. Hichkas' early releases combine traditional Iranian instruments and urban beats to create a hybrid genre, a combination of East and West. Hichkas is considered one of the pioneers of Iranian hip-hop and is nicknamed father of Persian rap by his fans. He became a representation of the Iranian underclass and reflected the angst of the young Iranians. He has been influential for many artists of various genres and is often cited as one of the greatest rappers of the Iranian hip-hop. Hichkas is also the founder of the label 021, alongside Shayan and Yasher, which is considered the first Persian hip-hop group. After that, he founded the label Samet, alongside Reza Pishro and Reveal, and Multifit, alongside Ali Kuf, Ashkan Fadi. Hichkas' songs are themed around social and cultural issues in Iran, and his lyrical ability and influence pervade the hip-hop and rap genre, placing him at the forefront of contemporary Iranian music, inspiring a new generation of Iranian songwriters and artists. Hichkas' first album Jangal Asphalt, The Asphalt Paved Jungle, was the first Iranian hip-hop album released in 2005. In addition to performance, Hichkas' work further spans into art direction, production and artist development, working closely with up-and-coming artists and providing mentoring and coaching, and consistently being the inspiration behind many Iranian artists in urban arts. He has appeared as guest speaker in many universities including Oxford University, Cambridge University, and Calgary University, and discussing Iranian poetry, Iranian underground music scene, and the effect of internet on music publishing in Iran. Hichkas has collaborated with a number of international hip-hop artists including the American hip-hop artist Kool G Rap. His highly anticipated second album Mohiz, Permissible, was released in March 2020, after 8 years of its initial announcement. Studio albums: Jangal Asphalt 2006 and Mohiz 2020. Compilation Albums Edit. Anjem Vazif, The Tour of Duty EP, produced by Madhur Agajani, 2011. International collaborations: One Young and Foolish, featuring Kool G Rap, Reveal, and Cuff, produced by Madhur Agajani, 2012. Too Long Live Palestine, Part 2, Low-Key featuring Hichkas, Reveal, Dam, Narsi, Eslam Jawaid, Hassan Salam, and Shadia Mansur, produced by Nutty P, 2010. As featured artist: One Cherabadi, with Zidbazi, Why Are You So Mean, 2012, produced by Alariza JJ. Two Kaishanidi, with Vedi, 2012. Filmography: One Trip E Ma, Our Style, 2004, music video edited by Fred Koshtinit. Two Imasht Zarbiz, A Bunch of Soldiers, 2008, music video directed by Fred Koshtinit, with guest appearances by Madhur Agajani, Reveal, Reza Pishro, Ali Kuf, Atur, and Baram Nouri. Sections of the video are included in the Cultures of Resistance full-length documentary feature film by Yar Ali. 3 No One Knows About Persian Cats, 2009, feature film directed by Baman Gabadi, which won an Uncertain Regard Special Jury Prize ex aequo at the Cannes Film Festival. Thanks a million for watching my video until now. Wick is much appreciated and means a lot. Please subscribe your channel Metaverse Rap and hit the bell icon, like my videos and comments below. Please support me and share this channel with your friends as much as possible. Peace out. See you soon.